literally my piggy bank, which, or it's more like a, it's a money jar, it's a money jar. You might have seen it in some videos, and you might have seen it deplenish, because there's not as much coins. The answer is to that is because I have the D&T Nerd book and another book I got at the book fair. Well, most people have a piggy bank. Well, I used to have one, but my friend destroyed it. I think I destroyed it. I forgot, but well, it was a SpongeBob piggy bank and it got destroyed, so I got this. And that's where I've been putting most of my money since. Well, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.